Rajasthan, the land of Great Indian Desert, is mostly parched, where half the economy is agrarian. Cultivation in this arid land had never been a ball game, eventually creating various agricultural problems for the rural farmers. Vexed by the plight of Rajasthan's dried and barren regions, Sankalp Taru Foundation took on their shoulder the responsibility to escalate a green wave all over the state. With our various plant species planted on Rajasthan's boiling soil, the associated farmer beneficiaries have played a vital role in nurturing those tiny plants to healthy green trees. Their zealous passion towards bringing greenery in the sterile Thar desert had always kept us motivated to keep going with our tremendous efforts in developing a self-sustainable ecosystem and enhance livelihood opportunities for the rural farmers. So let's hear some indebted yet extremely encouraging words from our associated beneficiaries.
मेरा नाम नेमी चंद है और मेरे पिताजी हैं वताराम जी और माताजी है हसी देवी गांव बुढ़ीवाड़ा और ये जो पौधे लगे हुए हैं हमारे को संकल्प थ्री के द्वारा दिए हैं और ये बहुत ही बढ़िया पैदावार दे रहे हैं फल और बहुत बढ़िया इनकम दे रहे हैं इसके लिए आपको बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद
और संकल तरु के सहयोग से हमने अनार टिशू कल्चर के 1400 पौधे लगवाए मेरे पिताजी ने और हमने उसकी उसमें कड़ी मेहनत करके पौधा मात्र 18 महीने में फल देने लायक हो गए।
मेरा नाम गायत्री देवी मेरा गांव बुढ़वाड़ा हमारा खेत में 600 पौधा वोडा फोन के कंपनी का लगा है धन्यवाद
And this is how greenery is reaching out to every corner of Rajasthan, taking along even the young kiddies who've always been impressively energetic in planting trees at their schools and vicinity. With each green living, a planter pledges through Sankalp Taru, rural lives are being sustained, land fertility is being enriched, mass is being mobilized. And most importantly, Rajasthan, the land of kings, is now being transmuted to the land of green trees. Many thanks and appreciation to all our individual planters for revamping Rajasthan through their each green click made to plant for a tree. Happy planting with Sankalp Taru.